process, I'm going to use my tuning fork as well as some myrrh incense to help with this process.